19-year-old female witnessed falling from an NYU fire escape. Possible spinal injury and lack to the head.
Liza, I'm right here, baby.
I'm fine, Jeff. Go back to the dorm. You're smothering me.
You need to refrain from moving your head, okay?
Tell him to leave.
Young man, you and your contraption will have to wait outside.
No can do. That girl needs me.
I don't need you, Jeff.
I'm not going anywhere, baby. I'm sitting vigil, winging a prayer.
Sam, I need you to physically remove him.
Oh.
What would Jackie do?
Shoot him.
How could you even say that? I am like the opposite of smothering.
Oh my God, seriously? I was on the fire escape to get away from you.
Okay, I hope you know you're saying that to someone who will absolutely marry you, even if you end up being crippled.
Jeff, I can move my legs, okay?
Doc, is that true? Can she really feel her legs?
Hard to say. Why don't you blow on her toes, see for yourself? There's your answer. Jackie would have loved that.